Thank you. spirits who are just encased in bodies. People forget that they think they're just this body. We're actually spirits in bodies.
I felt like it was my duty to bring it to the West and make them understand the greatness of our music. And that's how I started in 1956. 10 years before I met George, and I was already performing all over Europe. But it was more or less like a classical musician, you know, big halls, 1,000 seats, 1,500 seats. But it was something else when George and Bigot connected. 66, it was like wildfire. And all the younger generation, they rediscovered me.